get the justice. Okay, today we are not able to get the justice, but tomorrow definitely we will get the justice. So that is the hope. So today I am only talking about justice, because so today's topic I am going to teach you about the justice. So that means for 9th standard students, so there is a lesson that is justice about self. Okay, before going to the lesson, you have a short story. Okay, are you heard about Ramayana and Mahabharata? Those are the world's greatest epics. Okay, so most of the students and most of the people are very familiar to that epic of Ramayana and Mahabharata. Here, this short story is taken from the greatest epic Ramayana. Okay.
So
Juman Sheikh and Albu Chowdhury. So both are very good friends. So they are just given one example that the bond of friendship, how the bond of friendship is. So either one of them going outside, so other one who remained in the village, they will took care of the family. So both are very good friends. Okay, Albu Chowdhury and Juman Sheikh. Both are very good friends. Okay. And Juman had an old arm. So this Juman Sheikh had an old arm. Okay. Old arm. Juman Sheikh had an old arm. And then who had some property? This she transferred to him all the understanding that she would stay
Thank you.
So I want and I am decided to get my kitchen, a separate kitchen. So he said that, she said like that, and kindly, very requestingly, she kindly requesting in front of the Juman Sheikh that please give me my monthly allowance so that I can set a separate kitchen. She is requesting, the old man requesting to Juman Sheikh. So what's his reply? Let's see. My wife knows how best how to run the house. Be patient, said Juman shamelessly. This made his aunt angry and she decided to take her case to the village manager. So Juman obviously he rejects, he refused to give the monthly allowance to the old woman or old aunt. Okay, he said that in reply to the old aunt's request, he replied that, so my wife knows best how to run the house. So I am not able to give the monthly allowance to him. So he refused. Who refused? Juman Sheikh refused. The old lady went about meeting people, explaining her case. Some sympathized with her, others laughed at her. A few others advised her to make it up with this her nephew and his wife. At last, she came to Alu Chaudhary and spoke to him. You know, Chachi, Juman is my best friend. How can I go against him? Alu said. But it is right, my son, to keep mum and not say what you consider just and fair. Pleaded the old lady, come to the panchayat and speak the truth, she said. Alu did not reply, but her words kept ringing in his ears. Okay, now this old lady, she decided to take her case in front of the village panchayat. Now this is a situation, very critical situation, that this old lady nominated and this old lady want a justice from his close friend Alu Chaudhary, right? She go in front of the Alu Chaudhary and she request, please come and please be with me, or please you should please with me. So that old lady, so requesting in front of the Alu Chaudhary. So already in village panchayat, so please be with me or please support me. This old lady requesting Alu Chaudhary. So Alu Chaudhary replied that, Chachi, that means Chachi means older. Chachi, you all already know that Juman Sheikh and Alu Chaudhary both are very good friends. Means so we both are very good friends. How can I go against with my friend? So this is a good question. Alu Chaudhary's mind, he thought that how can he go against the old his friend? How can he go against? So that the old lady, she said that, so to be frank, so what is right and what is wrong, whatever it is, both are friends or enemies, whatever it is, so you should come and speak frankly. So is it right or wrong? He said like that. Afterwards, so he said, she said, the old lady, she said to Alu Chaudhary, and so she went off. Afterwards, his her words, okay, come to the panchayat, speak the truth. So she said.